occur. Well, I think it's official. It is gonna be the coldest night of plowing of 2021. Oh my goodness. Pockets here. Then we'll get plowing. Man, as I was saying, it is, it's cold. Be glad when we get past this cold spell, which seems to be lasting forever. I can guarantee you that there's going to be a lot of dead batteries this morning. I feel so lucky to be able to park this inside of a shop. It sure makes a difference being able to have somewhere to park your equipment indoors out of the frigid cold Canadian climate. Oh, that's a pretty good cup of coffee. All right. Puddle from all the snow sitting on the loader and the plow, etc. Yeah, she is cold out tonight. We're going to be hitting, I think by early morning, they're saying it's supposed to be like minus 28 Celsius and minus 40 with the wind chill. It was nowhere near that cold last night, let me tell you. Or sorry, yesterday. Not last night. We are last night because it's only midnight. But yeah, it was a little chill yesterday, but nothing like it has been. I think it was up camera. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I think it was only minus 8. Probably the warmest day we've seen since seems like it's been quite a while. At least since November. Yeah, the weatherman did it on us here. That's for sure. 5 centimeters coming your way, guys. Which is 2 inches. 6-8 inches later. Thank you. complaining about the snow. I guess I'm just complaining because the weatherman can be wrong and still have his job, but a lot of other people can't. It's probably the easiest job in the world. No weatherman. I would say the easiest, but I mean, it's pretty nice to be that wrong and, you know, still have a job. Okay, people are allowed to be wrong, right? I mean, it's normal. Definitely completely normal. Wake up a bit. There we go.
fucking metal. It's
so foggy. Nope. to give this a push up like so.
Thank you. pretty expensive to repair.
Yeah, this cold weather's got to disappear, man. coffee. You look delicious. Buried here a little bit on both sides.
there's the sewer.
I'll tell you right there exactly how much frost we have, even up the actual parking lot. The sewer is naturally a little bit lower, storm drain, sorry. So we don't rip them off when we're plowing, but that much.
We get some pretty crazy frosty.
Frosty. Pretty crazy frost in these parts, let me tell you. Long enough for a video here. What are we at? 41 minutes. Oh my goodness.
I better get a curse in here. It
took me 40 minutes to plow this.
Oh dear. All right. Anyways, you guys take care. Catch you on the next one.